Thea Brookes is with Malvern College over on a cricket training camp. Thea runs the girls' cricket at Malvern and also plays for Warwickshire Ladies. How have you found your first trip here, Thea?
Yeah, really good fun, to be honest. It's my first trip personally, especially with the girls. So it's the first time the girls have ever been on a boys' Malvern cricket tour, which is fantastic. And the collaboration they've had with each other has been phenomenal. So they've been really successful, which is great.
What sort of things have you done with the girls this week then?
So we've done just, you know, generic everything what the boys have done. So we've had net practice where they've integrated with them. We've had been out on the field, internal game on the Astro, and we had two T20s yesterday against St John's School.
Any stellar performances from the girls against the boys?
Yeah, I think Chloe McKellar, she's a fantastic bowler. Just hit miles in swinger, which is great. Little thing, bless her. But she took three wickets yesterday in the one game. Catherine Horn again, three wickets, was on a hat trick, so that was quite exciting. Jemima Martin Smith took some, hit some runs as well, which is good. It's nice because they're just showing that they're showing the fact that they can do it, and they're confident, they're going in, and they're enjoying themselves. The first time that a lot of them have played with boys as well, so it's daunting, but they took it, you know, and they were great. So
how have you found accommodating the girls with obviously lots of boys groups around as well? How's that worked out?
It's been great, to be honest. The group of girls that we have, they're a fantastic group, and they're very social, they're very friendly, and they've just integrated with the boys perfectly, and the boys have taken them in, which I think is really important as well, especially being on a, you know, traditionally boys cricket tour. They've opened their arms, took them in, and it's been great. Great seeing them all together.
What about the future of girls cricket at Malvern then? How many teams have you got currently, for example?
We've currently got three from under 18, 15 and 14. But within those groups, we could get an A and a B team, which is really good so far. It's a good stead. We are somewhat behind schools like Shrewsbury, who are doing fantastically well at the moment. But hopefully in time, we get the players and we get the numbers, and we will, you know, be up there competing with them.
And how have we looked after you? How's that all gone?
Yeah, it's been fantastic. The staff are phenomenal. Yourself, Ellie, she's been absolutely fantastic. And we just feel so welcomed here, which is good.
That's absolutely. Thanks very much for taking the time to chat, and we definitely look forward to seeing you again.
Look forward to coming.